have identified the man who drowned over the weekend in Berkshire County while swimming with his father. Crews pulled the body of 22-year-old Derrick Vonburg Jr. from the Otis Reservoir yesterday afternoon. Divers had been searching the water since Sunday. Investigators say that Vonburg's father tried to save his son, but was pulled from the water by a boater who rushed to the scene to help.